Hi everyone, and welcome to our channel Victor Explains. In today's video is about how to fix Wi-Fi option not showing and disappeared in Windows 11 with two methods. If you found this video helpful, please like to encourage us and subscribe to our channel, leave comment and share it with others so they can benefit too.